Marine. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Good defending. No problem in the end. Shaw. Now who? Great interception. Shaw. He's cut it out. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. A strong player, and he shielded it well. Shaw. It goes out wide again. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Going forward with real purpose now. There's a cut back on, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Saw the direction of the pass. Arshavin. Shaw. Advantage allowed here. Keeping calm in the probing the pass. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Arshavin. With good vision. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Cuts it out nicely. And they've got a man out wide.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. And that will be another throw here. Plays, got his body in there, and he can protect the ball. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Corner's taken. Very good positioning by the defender. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Probing pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Arshavin. He's lost the ball.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Boyce.
It's going to be a throw after that challenge. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, the hosts with less possession. That's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it. And when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat. And they've done it brilliantly.
Won it back with an interception.
They're looking good when they attack. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Rooney! Good save by the keeper. That's a great interception. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Xavi can't keep the ball at the moment. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Oh, it could be on. Could easily have given away a penalty. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Who? He's won it back easily. Probing with the pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. There's the interception. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Sure. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. A cross dealt with by the defender. Now Rooney got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? It goes out wide again. It's about finding the right pass now. And now a throw-in. Could get his cross in now. He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
The visitors having lots of the ball. They haven't been
good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Great interception. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. It's going well for the players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Now who? Al-Shaabi. attacking now. Shaw. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
Boyce.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Cut out the pass. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Oh, he's in the clear here, no flag. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Shielded it well, that's good skill.
And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Massey.
Boyce.
Players up in support if he needs them. And that's given away possession. Excellent vision. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Cuts it out nicely. Read that well with the interception.
Good strong tackle.
Blocked off the pass there. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Read the play well. They can spread the play now. Now that's a throw. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Intercepted well. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Sure. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. To Robertson. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, that's going to be a chance for him. Players arriving in the middle. It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. Tries to punch it away, and he bangs it away.
Well, if the keeper hadn't have stood firm and come good for his side, they'd have been going home pointless today.
Now who? Moving it nicely and productively here. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Ashavi. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Put away, but not out of harm's way. being closed down. Keeping the pace going with the cross into the box. He's got support in the centre. Trying to divert it in.
Tried to wallop it in from close range. And they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There we are, final whistle. Well, this has been a... Going forward with real purpose now. There's a cut back off, and he's opened the... Given away possession. Excellent vision. Well, that... He's got support in the centre. Trying to divert it in.
Понял.